ASM Group went into immediate default after the corporate AI filed for bankruptcy one subcycle ago. The feed with your very own Grateful Abbott. The ASM Group went into immediate default after the corporate AI filed for bankruptcy one subcycle ago. All attempts to contact the corporate board has failed, and we've yet to receive an official statement. The ASM Group Arcology on Velas has shut down, with some claiming it's gone into default mode. If this is true, without AG security, corporate grab teams will already be moving in on the lock jewel. As I always say, one being's ill fortune is another's opportunity. Stay tuned.
Lawhammers and Cluster 13, this is Poon. As you've probably noticed, our dear Arcology just defaulted. I don't give a feral's ass about the whys and wherefores. Business will go on as usual. That means no panic, no whining, and certainly no slacking off. Business as usual. Understood? Go now.
the Serenity, boss.
Look, when we need a company rally or inspirational calf mugs to hand out, I'll let you know, okay?
Why the hostility, Poon? All I'm saying is that we should stick together in a time of crisis, and that we're here to help in any way we can.
But all I'm saying is that I don't see how you can help right now. The Ascent group is gone, and the board has gone quieter than a null-spaced column. Maybe you people should start looking to what's next.
The Ascent group is not just the board, Poon. It's us. All of us. United around an idea. The corporation can only collapse if we allow it.
Whatever. An idea won't feed my indents or provide security when CorpSec gets wise to the fact that their paychecks aren't coming. Now, you'll have to excuse me. My next meeting just arrived.
Fine. We'll talk again later, Poon.
And they're idiots.
Oh, look at you. Positively bristling with ambition and a taste for mindless violence.
Just what I need.
My PA before was pure bullshit. This is a crisis supernova. The Ascent group has collapsed. Our ecology's gone into default, and we've lost contact with the board. Not that I expect those sleek suits to be able to unfuck this situation in any meaningful way. No one is getting paid, and CorpSec will soon realize that they're risking their necks for exactly zero eucreds. We can expect security to implode before the cycle is over. The Ascent Group AGI suddenly went quiet. That's never happened before. So the market went apeshit and forced the Ascent Group into immediate bankruptcy. Now all local SIs are operating independently. Hundreds of optimizer protocols fighting for the same scraps. We're gonna see nutrient and energy shortages within just a few cycles. Thousands of Habbers here will suffer.
Am I painting a bleak enough picture for you?
We're mutually dependent on the neighboring clusters for food, energy, and other essentials. It pains me to say this, but it looks like we're gonna have to cooperate our way out of this epic mess. The other stack bosses have agreed to meet. They're a bunch of incompetent hard noses, so don't get your hopes up. But I don't see any other options, and my imp won't shut up about this being the only way forward. I want you to handle security for the moot. In a crisis like this, you can always expect to see a few witless wanderers stepping up to bat.
The Turbo Vipers are already trying on a protection racket so stupid it defies comprehension.
Questions? Shoot.
All right, enough questions. First, I need you to go to the grinder and scout ahead. Oh, and you'll need to gear up. Won't just be facing deep sink ferals anymore. Talk to my man Clobber. He'll set you up. Feel free to flatline any slag-headed Turbo Viper just looking at you sideways. Clear? Good. Let's get this show on the road!
Dead relatives?
Thank you.
step.
Seeking unwilling investors.
Thank you.
That ascender I was talking to, Selene, one of their rising stars. They think this thing will blow over and the ascent will be restored. Joke's on them.
Playground. Corpsec rarely bothers, and the place is ruled by creeps and assholes, all of them armed to the teeth.
Thank you.
approaching Tranquility Park, aka Grinder. 1,387 beings, 36% of which are indents and the rest non-reg habitators. Violent incidents, including murder, registered at an all-time high last quarter.
Into the grinder to disrupt the moat. I'm counting on you.